Welcome to Desiplaza viewers. We have with us Dr. Sai Lakshmi Garu and R.K Panditi Garu, who is from Ekam USA Foundations. So we'll talk about a little bit what is Ekam Foundation and what their services and all in USA or India, everything, what they are going to do. Thank you for coming to Desiplaza TV. And can you please tell us about what is Ekam Foundation? What is Ekam is doing in India and what you're going to do in USA?
So Ekam Foundation, basically we work for the well-being of children and mothers. And being a pediatrician, witnessing children dying in the hospitals because of lack of life-saving drugs, equipments or manpower or any financial support, we tend to lose so many children. So the vision of Ekam is working towards the well-being of children and mothers and bring down infant and child mortality rate in India.
How you realize that we have to do something for the kids or for the society, for the health? How it happened?
Oh, I feel there's a lot of divine grace into this, and I can say that's the only thing which has been driving it. There has been no plan, and it just got evolved on its own. And there was definitely a very strong feeling to do something as a pediatrician, and I felt like this is my responsibility to do it. But the best part of Ekam I enjoyed is the oneness part. So much of like any intention which is pure nature responds with so much of love and abundance. So that's the experience of Ekam, and that's what I'm enjoying it part of Ekam.
Yeah, really we are very proud of you. And also what are the support you are getting from in Indian government or Indian society communities? And
back in India there's a great support from the governments, because of which we are able to do very good bureaucrats. If they are really positive, then the scale is huge. That's what is we are reflecting as a part of the positive response from the governments. If not for that, it's very difficult for us to work. So I really thank the governments with whom we are working, and more governments are coming forward to support this. So our main value addition is implementation of the model which is there, so that we actually completely implement it with complete values and complete transparency. And our business is to save babies rather than earning money. That's what is making the difference there. So, and it's called CCPP confluencing, which is community, civil society organizations, public and private sectors. When all of them come together, the scale is huge. And that's how it's working. And we work in three areas. One is the Save a Child model, the other is the community institution building model, and the third is the research and development, where we tend to understand the gaps. And here we have got an amazing response from everybody, and we are starting setting up chapters, and Panditi Garu has really made all his heart and soul is into this. He always said that somehow when he heard the name Ekam, he just jumped in. He never even thought twice about it. So that's very nice of him to come forward, and he's really giving his heart and soul. We can see that. Yeah. In the response which has come today, and I'm so thankful to him.
Yeah, we know R.K. Garu is very active. All these kind of organizations or whatever help we need, he jumps into it.
Exactly.
I know. R.K. Garu, please tell us about how did you enter and how did you hear about that Ekam, and how you gone through it?
I think it's divine grace. When Neelima and Shilpa, her classmates, who have started in 2016, and I know they have been supporting her in many ways, and wanted to see how from US she can get people to support it and still get the benefit of tax deductions. And that's how Ekam USA was formed last year. And like they say, somehow when you have to get involved, and when you have to be caught in between into these kind of things, it happens only because of divine grace. And I got involved that way, and Neelima graciously asked me to take the lead role, and honestly have second thoughts in many times in many organizations when they ask me to take a jump into it. But when it came to Ekam USA, I didn't even blink my eyes. I said yes. To watch Sai Lakshmi is doing, I think it's a phenomenal thing, and it will make a difference.
That's very nice. Actually, we are honored to be part of this event.
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, you know, she's a pediatrician, and she's among the kids and children and prenatal care and mothers who's ready to conceive and so forth. And what she has seen must have, in my opinion, pained her heart, because the way things were happening and their financial conditions, whatever it is, and that changed her. And that is how, like a lotus, it got evolved and opened up and became Ekam Foundation. And she has sacrificed her job and got into Ekam Foundation. We are all here.
I hear that you are going to spread this Ekam Foundation all over the so many countries in the world. So what are the countries you are
at? So I am really lucky to have wonderful classmates who are taking this forward. So Ekam USA got started, and Ekam Canada and Ekam UK have also been started. So soon we would like to reach out to other places like Australia, and we definitely would want to touch upon Africa, where there's so much of a need, and wherever, you know, wherever God takes us, and we are open to it, and we would want to go there. So yeah,
thank you
so much. Thank you so much.
Thank you.